Greetings, mercenary. I represent a third party who wishes to make use of your specialist skills. We are aware of your usual fees and are comfortable meeting the cost. In fact, we have several contracts for you to execute. All are in the newly formed Siberian Republic. As you are aware, Siberia was once part of the Russian Federation, which used Siberia's huge natural resources to bolster Russian economic success. But Siberia did not gain from this relationship. In fact, it was merely exploited and used. A political movement was established. The People for an Independent Siberia. Even the regional governor, Nergui Kurchatov, was swept up in the wave, joining the movement and cutting off Siberia from the Kremlin. The Siberian War of Independence followed. Russia's armies contained many Siberians and defections were rife. The war was over quickly. Kurchatov became Siberia's first prime minister, governing his new country with his family and friends. But, like many before them, Kurchatov and his allies hoarded this wealth, and ordinary Siberians were once again left wanting. Betrayed and angry, a militia formed, calling themselves the Siberian Wolves, and they declared war against their government. They attacked oil fields and stole state assets. Their leader, Nastya Surikova, has now become a hero to the people, and Kurchatov's nemesis. Our proposal comes with one requirement. You will need to wear a new high-tech mask we supply. It will facilitate direct communication between us. But there are other benefits for you, including combat enhancements. My designation will be Handler. Yours will be Seeker. I look forward to working with you. Greetings, Seeker. You should have already received the mask. It is a highly advanced prototype that enhances your capacity in the field and syncs with your equipment. The mask allows you to upload contracts data to the client after each mission. Before we drop you in the designated location, we want to make sure you understand the tech we've given you. For this purpose, you'll be taken to a secure training facility hidden in a secluded mountain location. You're going to perform a series of simple tasks to familiarize yourself with the mask and for us to make the necessary adjustments. Report back when you're at the location, Seeker.
Ready for action.
I've marked the distance for you. Set your scope elevation to 280. By calibrating your scope properly, you won't have to manually adjust your aim up or down to compensate for the range. Good. Hit four more. Practice makes perfect. Feel free to refill your ammo if you're empty. One of the weapons to try out different sets of special ammo. This technology will increase your options in the field and allow you to be more creative.
Greetings, Seeker. On this mission, your primary target is Dmitry Ivanovsky. He is a former Russian Armed Forces general. He earned the nickname Bio-Ivanovsky during the Second Mongolian War due to his persistent use of both chemical and biological weapons. He is first cousin to the Siberian Prime Minister Nergui Kurchatov. During the Siberian War of Independence, Ivanovsky defected from the Russians to join his cousin. Kurchatov gave him the notorious Altai 24 Soviet military research facility as thanks for his support. Our intel for this mission comes from an agent planted in the facility. Before our source went dark, his intel specified that Ivanovsky had completed human trials of his bioweapon. We understand that Kurchatov plans to use the weapon to secure Siberia's disputed border territories. The general's plans are stored on an encrypted military-grade laptop. Find the package, hack it, and obtain those plans. The weapon's test results must be destroyed. Infiltrate the main bunker and upload a virus to the mainframe. Find our informant if you can. We need to know if they're still alive. Above all else, find and terminate General Ivanovsky and recover any samples of the weapon. Stay focused, Seeker.
I'm in the area.
Your first objective is to infiltrate the enemy's facility. It's behind the electric fence. You'll have to cut the power. We've dropped your weapons nearby. Load your map to see the cargo drop-off point. I'll update your map with coordinates related to your contracts. You can load it via your mask at any time. You can manually mark waypoints on your map. They'll be displayed directly on your mask's HUD.
dead end.
Use your mast scanner. It will mark potential passages on your mast's HUD.
Huh. Looks like your gadget really works. Whoa. There's no way I can jump that far down.
Your suit is made from extremely durable, intelligent microfibers that also support your body's natural regeneration abilities. What's more, your mask syncs with your central nervous system, heavily enhancing your reflexes and coordination.
Meaning?
You will be fine.
Enemy ahead.
Take him down. Quietly.
The wind. Going through the air coming.
Damn, it's loud.
Not as loud as your girlfriend when I'm screaming.
Where are the others? Locations, now!
They're right there.
They found your cargo. It is advisable to deal with them quietly.
Comes them down. I just hope it's the wind.
Use a decoy to distract them.
These wolves catch guns. They aren't exactly fungus. Why would they come here? Because of the work at the base. You know that? For sure? Maybe. My cousin joined.
You're gonna tell me the supply's location.
Over there! It's...
Tell me where I can find supplies.
Okay, don't kill me. There's some over there.
Tell me where I can find supplies.
Okay, don't kill me. There's some over there.
Hostiles down.
Good. Your gear should be somewhere near. Scan the area.
Got it.
You can only carry a limited amount, so keep track of your equipment. more enemies. Looks like they're guarding the transformer station ahead. Clear the hostiles before you get there. You may need a key card to access the station. I would look for the officers. This one looks like an officer. Search him when you're done.
Copy that.
Keep your distance till they're all down.
You'll tell me where they are.
That way. They're that way.
Where are your supplies? Talk!
Right there! Look over there!
All tango's down.
I have a live feed from your mask, you know.
Old habits die hard.
Got the key card. Affirmative. The switcher box should be inside.
Power down.
Good. The fence should be harmless now. I've marked the exfil location on your map. Proceed there and upload your data. Exfil location will be visible on your mask's HUD if you use the scanner.
Copy.
Stay in the area until the data is fully synced. It shouldn't take long. I've got your data. Well done, Seeker.
At the location.
Altai 24. Relic of a failed empire.
One man's ambition.
Ivanovsky or Collectibles?
Either. Both. It won't matter to the people they use the weapon on.
That's not your concern. Stay focused.
Soldiers are located.
Sure, I'll tell you. They're over there.
Ganovich operations base. Where is it?
Just follow the pipes. They'll take you there.
Tangos are definitely looking for someone.
It could be our informant. Find him before they do.
I heard something.
Thank you.
are approaching the Altai bunker. It's in the northeast.
Visibility is low. I need a reference.
Check your map. I sent you coordinates. The heating pipes are lit. Use them as a marker. Seeker, we have recovered a recording from Ivanovsky's lab from a listening device planted by our spy.
Can you guarantee that this will leave no evidence? It must look like an accident.
I assure you, General, this agent is colorless, odorless, tasteless.
But there will be convulsions.
None, sir. As our test subjects demonstrate, no spasms, no foaming at the mouth, no discoloration. Yet less than a drop on the skin is lethal.
Kurchatov has a reputation for being thick skin.
Where are the others? Locations now!
They're right there.
Siberia's glorious leader is as good as dead already.
For the spy, where is he?
We got him by the hunting cabin.
Damn, I found the agent. He's dead.
Retrieve any lab samples he was carrying.
Stations. This is Vector 9-3. We have located and terminated the target. The hostile is down. All stations, to repeat, target eliminated. Recovery underway. Routine procedure. All units stand down.
Fuck. Man-sized popsicle.
He took the easy way out.
You'll tell me where they are.
That way. They're that way.
Where are the others? Locations, now!
They're right there.
Not find any samples.
I am disappointed, Seeker. Exfil when you're ready. I've updated your map. There's a small camp at the end of the path. The drones are probably controlled from there. Your target is Ivan Yashin. This army captain ran a personal campaign of ethnic cleansing along the Sino-Siberian border. He has many enemies. I am aware of multiple contracts for this target.
Collectible 6. Something's off. Might have company. Over.
What's going on?
Time to die. That's Yashin eliminated.
Other soldiers, give me their positions.
Never! You'll have to keep...
I'm just going to be a little bit.
You're gonna tell me where the other soldiers are located.
I'm saying nothing, fucker.
Vesilev wants us to fix gaps in the fences.
In this weather, I can hardly move my finger.
What about your fingerprint?
Don't worry. I'll stick it up your ass.
Forgive me if I failed you! Where are the others? Locations, now!
They're right there.
Where are the others? Locations, now!
You wish, motherfucker.
The other soldiers' locations. Now!
You'll get nothing from me, fucker!
Thank you.
something.
I have eyes on the target.
We'll all be safer when he's in your sights.
out of here now?
Data is secure. On the move.
Well done, Zika. You can exfil safely now. Check your map.
What's that? Kill! Kill! Kill!
It seems that a lot of people want Ivanovsky dead. Which one are we working for?
The one who's paying. Does it matter who or what they are? Individual, corporation, or government?
The other soldiers' locations. Now!
I'll tell you. There. What was that?
You're gonna tell me the supplies location.
I'm telling you nothing, you piece of shit!
They call me Bio Ivanovsky, as if I am the one inventing these new weapons. What privilege are we to the brother of men and women of science? I never had the vision to support that creation. And the need to use that without hesitation.
Thank you. I'm new here. Tell the best. What do you think it is? Just go up.
Where are Ivanovsky's test results? Tell me.
At the bunker!
The other soldiers' locations. Now!
I'll tell you. There.
To be transported in glass bottles?
Fuck no, I'm already too scared to breathe. How come the scientists get hazmat suits? We just carry the stuff.
Stop bitching, it's contained.
We should have suits.
Don't worry yourself. The cold kills all the bugs, even the ones in here.
Your supplies. Talk!
Right there! Look over there!
Tell me where I can find supplies.
In your dreams, motherfucker!
She feels poor Siberians are bred from criminals.
Political prisoners are not criminals.
Anyone who hated the Tsars, the communists, I am glad to have his ancestors.
Your parents are from Kazakhstan.
Yes? Nobody's perfect.
The other soldiers' locations. Now!
You'll get nothing from me, fucker!
Download complete.
Excellent. I've marked safe exit points on your map, should you choose to exfiltrate now.
You'll tell me where they are.
Kill me! I won't tell you! Oh.
You'll tell me where they are.
Kill me! I won't tell you!
Thank you.
You know, the people. You know, the people, they call me Bio Ivanovsky. As if I am the one inventing these new things. That privilege I leave to the clever men and women of science. I merely have the vision to support their creation, and the will to use them without hesitation. You know, the people, they call me Bio Ivanovsky, as if I am the one inventing these new weapons. That privilege I leave to the clever men and women of science. I merely have the vision to support their creation, and the will to use them without hesitation. People, they call me Bio Ivanovsky, as if I am the one inventing these new weapons. That privilege I leave to the clever men and women of science. I merely have the vision to support their creation, and the will to use them without hesitation.
Got him. Job done.
Good work, Seeker. You can exfil safely now. Check your map.
I have the samples.
Careful, Seeker. The vials are fragile. You should avoid combat. Just get to the extraction point.
That was a waste of time.
Seems like I didn't get the full intel briefing. There's more here than what I was told.
We often work in the dark, Seeker.